haven't touched your swordfish.
Oh, I'm not really here. I'm trapped in a Calliope rupture nightmare from which there is no waking. But I always keep a dinner date.
Anyway, she made her decision. Beth doesn't love me anymore, Mr. Fudge.
Puddingtown.
Wait, what?
My name is Puddingtown, not Mr. Fudge.
Oh, chocolate cup?
It's unlike you to forget a name.
This morning, my friend Dandy said the exact same thing!
Hold still for pigtail probe.
Oh, come on, I'm fine!
Your young emotion lord brain isn't strong enough to handle the rapid growth of your emotions.
I don't believe that.
Your love for Beth is killing you.
Okay, that sounds about right.
Call this number, quickly. Go to the Mythic Emotion Fjord and find Captain Seward.
Who?
I can't go along, but I'm alerting your friends right now.
No answer. Hey, what? No, what?
Plum will lead you to the Great Orange Extremity.
Oh, man, what the dang?
What?
He said, "Aw, man, what the dang?"
Chris, Puddingtown told us you're dying from a overload.
Dude, did you seriously wear the emotion sword to dinner?
Walnut? Is that you?
How do we get these windows open?
The space-time Calliope.
That is the home of the emotion lords.
Whoa, what happened to Pam's voice?
It got all hot and serious.
That is the Memory Donk personality housed in my second brain. She has a special knowledge that will guide us through ancient secrets from
the... Yep, yep, yep. Gals always yap.
Scotty, where did you come from?
Why the hell are you wearing my bed as a backpack? That's the question.
We are passing beyond the magnification limits of the most powerful microscopes. This is the Emotion Fjord.
Breeze is all making me feel stuff.
Where are the Emotion Lords?
I'm reading one Emotion Lord life sign. Must be Captain Seward. It's coming from inside my old arm.
Looks like the captain turned it into a ship.
The Great Orange Extremity!
My sleeping pill! No!
Scotty! Danny, pull the brakes!
Off
fast,
Doctor! Beth!
I'm okay. Look at these guys. I feel wonderful. Chris, I've missed you so much.
I miss you too.
I don't know how I ever thought I could live without your love.
What a coincidence! I share your disbelief.
Let's make out. Stop them!
Hey.
The mold has infected her with raw, untamed emotion. Beth, you will have to control your feelings for Chris. The emotions are powerful enough to destroy him.
You guys, way in!
Beware. This ship is infested with emotion beasts of all kinds. Apathy bulls, terrorkeets. In Chris's fragile state, they are deadly. We must journey to the ship's main bridge. Captain Seward is a renowned beamsmith. His eye beams protect young emo lords from surges of emotion.
Hey, 5 feet apart at all times.
Self-control. Word.
You're the boss, Dawson.
Exploding thrill seekers. We have to go through them. There's no other way.
Kill it! Don't let it get Chris!
I don't want to hurt the little beasts. What up, bug?
It's the effect of the thrill seeker. Whoa! Chill out!
Kill them all!
Quickly, stay behind him.
Talk to me, Kirkman. You hanging in?
For that number 72.
That's not a type of hanging in.
Carrot bread.
Chris is not hanging in, Wallow.
Hear that.
Old English shame hounds.
No! I won't let you hurt my friend.
They lick with the saliva of shame.
So ashamed! Oh, my naked bottom! Oh, no!
His shame levels are maxing out!
Puberty pants down, naughty juice!
Vasquez! You want me to put you out of your misery, brother?
No. Actually, it's not that different than how I usually feel.
Gee, Chris, I'm kind of chilly.
If I wrap my arms around you, all problems are solved.
Hey, handshake, 5 feet. Beth?
Yeah. Self-control.
I think I made Dahl seem angry.
We have to do what he says, you sweet little pickle. I just want to bite you in half.
This is it, the main bridge. Prepare yourselves.
Cowabunga! Look at them nanonads.
Well, bless my soul.
Old Chris, are you okay?
Hell yes, I'm living the fjord life in my little slave bikini.
Yikes.
Man, where's Captain Seaward? Chris needs eye beams.
Oh, Captain Seaward was murdered a long time ago by Queen F-Word. She destroyed the I-beams and took over the fjord in the name of the Koldees Armada.
The Motion Lord Hunters? Did they...
No, the other lords all booked it scot-free. Except for me.
If you're not careful, the Queen will chain you up, too!
Scotty!
Oh yeah, Scotty's here. We got engaged!
Sure, it was rash. But did you get a look at her sassy sauce wagon? Hotcha, hotcha!
Bravest warriors, enter my lair and die!
She's got eye beams!
I pried the last pair from the corpse of Captain Seaward. Bad news for hairstyle over there.
I don't like name calling! Such despair!
I will shield Chris with the love in my heart!
Octo Percussion Puppy Wheel!
Ocean Fjord is not yours to rule, creature. Go home!
Go home! I knew we could count on sexy voice!
I've got you, Chris. You're mine.
Return the eyes. I will watch your emotion lord die before he is even truly born!
Make her too strong. No.
You kissed him so hard, his little sword's on fire.
Sword.
What is it, Chris? You think the sword wants me to use it? Little nods? For serious nods? Hey, F-word! Leave our sexy friend alone! Bad news about the eyes.
Chris! No, what did I do?
Hey, you're in luck, Chris. You can just borrow my eye beams.
But you will be blind.
No, I won't. I'm future Chris.
But if you're future me, and my eyes were destroyed, then where'd you get these eyes?
Where do you think? I got these eyes from me, back when I gave them to you, right now!
Woo!
I-beams protect you from eam overload, and they're quite fashionable.
Yap, yap, yap. All day long, woman. Biggest mistake I ever made.
When you need them, roll your eyes back in your head and blink twice.
You're better? Is it over?
It's all over, Wallow.
Your new look might take some getting used to.
I-beams feel good, man. Like cool grapes on a headache.
Quit squirming your bod. There.
Don't ever leave us, Chris.
I won't, Dabney. I won't.
Danny.
Yeah.
The future is looking up.